forever.
Amen. Amen. Let us worship God.
Try singing one part all together first, and then the second part all together, and then when we do it third time, you can pick what you want. So if you can see it, one side is all about the names of God. So He's the Lord of Lords, King of Kings, Mighty God, Lord of everything. Emmanuel, the great I am, all of those names. Praise you, Jesus. And then the second part is just rejoicing over him and praising him. So whatever suits you, whatever you want to say to the Lord through the song, just praise him with that. So let's try that.
You are Lord of Lords, you're my King of
Hallelujah. Lord, we want you. We want you, for you are enough. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Anything but you. Hallelujah. On the day of Pentecost, the disciples were gathered and they heard something like a rushing wind. And the whole place was filled, and they were empowered with the power of the Holy Spirit. Let's just sing to the Lord and say, Lord, thank you for empowering me with your Spirit.
Here I am, down on my knees again, surrendering all, surrendering all. Finally here, Lord, as you've drawn me in, I'm desperate for you, I'm desperate for you. I surrender.
Jesus, breathe within. No. One way we express that desire to say, God, I want to give it all to you. I just want to surrender my life to you is by making a physical gesture of coming forward to this altar and praying and getting on our knees, perhaps, or standing before God and just saying, God, I'm yours. All that I am and all that I'm not, all the good, the bad, and the ugly, I want to be yours. And I invite you, if you're here today and you want to make that statement to God in a special way today, I'd invite you to come to the altar and pray. You might be new to our church. You might not be sure you're even allowed to come if you're new. This altar is open to you, to anybody who wants to draw closer to God. I invite you to come forward, and people are here ready to pray for you. And so, Father, we come before you and we surrender to you and we say, God, we thank you that the door is wide open to us because, Jesus, you have made a way by your blood. And we come, Lord God. We hear, Lord Jesus, your voice calling us. We hear the voice of the shepherd and we draw near and we say, God, we are your people called by you, Lord Jesus. And we know that there is nothing you can't do. So we draw near in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's keep worshiping the Lord.
Amen. I surrender. I surrender.
I surrender.